somehow this music has touched your heart. There are good young people in the world, and these folks have really worked hard for the last 3 months in this music. I hope as indicated by what you've heard tonight. It's not an easy job. There are times where I just wouldn't take $1 million for working with these young people. And recognizing that music and the gift of music, how it can elevate our human spirits. If you grant me now, while the picture singers, my former picture singers, come up to the risers, thank you for coming tonight to former picture singers. Let us sing our final selection of The Lord Bless You and Keep You. It's the signature piece of Patrick Summers. Look at all these students that are young lady who's not here tonight. She's a very, very sick lady. Jan Merritt. Jan, I want to tell you, I know you wish you could be here. You just got out of the hospital recently. Jan is a former secretary, main secretary here, and worked in the main office. And Jan, I just want to tell you that we here at Independence